No, he's not the most lovable. He's just a lucky guy.
Oh, Thank you.